Looks like she's on the mend. Miranda Kerr is back at work and in a bikini just 3 days after suffering a neck injury in a car crash. The Victoria's Secret model shared a picture on her Twitter page of herself from a photo shoot for her skincare range, Cora Organics. The 29-year-old wrote that she was easing back into work and taking it one day at a time. Miranda, who had removed her neck brace, looked stunning in a bikini as she posed covered in soap lather. According to US website TMZ, a vehicle smashed into hers in Los Angeles, leaving her with injuries to her neck and back. We're glad to see she's easing back into work, though, and feeling a bit better.